words. Girl, 2.5 hours is being nice. It's like 4 hours. She wouldn't know.
You try standing in heels for that long, when I tell you our pinky toes were on fucking fire.
I
know.
I don't have
uncomfortable. Uncomfortable.
Oh,
my name
has
nothing to say.
She's Monet
Exchange and she got something to say.
No, I'm a bangy-ass bitch from the Bronx, okay? Now listen. Woo! Standing on stage for more than 25 minutes in my heels, supporting all 226 pounds of me, girl, is a task and a half. While Yuha Amasaki is complaining and she's maybe 93 pounds soaking wet, okay?
Girl, try to put 230 pounds.
I eat Chipotle 242 pounds, okay, girl?
What is the critique that happened on the runway that we did not see on TV tonight? Was there any critique that happened that we did not see?
I think, I remember they literally went on and on and on about U-Haul's name. It was literally 10 minutes of them making U-Haul jokes, and then it was Ock jokes. And then Ross Matthews said, Yuha Amasaki, I fucking love you, bitch. I want you to win. I'm not even kidding.
He said he wants you to win?
He said that to Yuha Amasaki.
She's not even paying attention. She's like, I have no
but
idea.
But they edited that shit out. I don't know why.
She doesn't even know what TV show she's on. She's like, am I on training?
Ross! Where
am I?
Was did you know the thing they were talking about? Did you never hear what that was before? What's it called? An hog? I don't even know what it is. Do you know what it was?
No, but apparently I learned what it was. It was actually
maybe not much the money.
I was wearing, and it represents life, liberty, and happiness.
Life, liberty, and happiness. You have that is basically what you
Oh, next week is a musical
life,
number.
Okay.
Ah! Is that Aquaria?
Who was that pussy pop? Who was that?
Aquaria.
That was you?
Yeah!
You going that high in the air, bitch? Be careful, you're gonna hurt yourself.
You have a picture of her in the ceiling.
I mean, yeah.